way it's being treated in the media in Japan, you know, virtually almost everybody who's in the media who are patients, their faces are covered and hide their identities. But I believe, you know, it reinforces the stigma and also taboo. And one of my purposes is to get rid of the taboo and get rid of the curtain and see what's going on. So I didn't want to use that blurry effect. So it was very tough to shoot, but you know, luckily there were some courageous patients who, you know, who decided to be on the camera. And some patients decided to come out of the closet by appearing in this film. So it was a very big decision for them. And still, you know, they are also apprehensive still, because it's going to be in movie theaters in Japan in June. It's going to be, you know, everywhere in Japan, and including their neighbors and friends and colleagues, you know, will see it. And also, and so it will be also in the media too. So yeah, they are still apprehensive, but I